Myself, Sanskriti Govardhan Kapse. I would like to speak a few words on Shiv Jayanti. Shiv Jayanti is celebrated every year on 19 February. This festival is celebrated with a great joy and enthusiasm. Shivaji Maharaj was born on Shivneri Fort on 19 February 1630 and he passed away on 1680. He was a great freedom fighter. He was also a supporter of Hinduism and also respected other religions. The other rulers were torturing women, children, and the lands and homes were not safe. He was a saver of poor people. He owned many forts one by one.